Hi, and welcome back to our open stop motion. I forgot to record as usual. Just before I started, I figured out that I saw this eagle kind of hang on his branch I had put him on. And the reason was, I will show you. Move the mic a little bit. See, this I have made just before we got on, but before I had only this one, this little stick on, and then the thread was through the hole in this stick, and then I just glued it on the top of these without holes in it, so, and somehow the glue got unglued, and he kind of this was sliding down, and these two sticks just went up into him because he is so heavy. He weighs something around 4 kilos. So that was not the plan, but as I said just before I restarted again here, that the kind of experience you make. So I had to take him apart and do this, but now when I have him down here, I can kind of get through this side of him. I couldn't do that before. I thought I could make an easy fix, but there was no easy fix to be had. So I have to make the stand different. And now I drilled hole in the stop that's inside him. So this time we hope it will work when we get him up again. Now we get easy access to this side. You will make some mistakes along the way, and I will make, I'm sure, more of them along the way. I'm glad that I said it and knew it from the start. and my door open to the outside. So you can hear the cars, maybe. So, shall we see if we can put him together again? It will not be easy, but... You can see here, I don't know if you can see, but here was the stick before, and then it just slide up, and then the stuff went inside him, his leg, or what shall we call it? How do we do that? Move him a little. And now maybe I will hit the mic and everything else. If we can find a way to get him on there. In an upright position. See? That was much better. Big, but we will do something with that later. And then took this belong to here, but now we will stuff him inside here. Mm-hmm. then this part. Fix it away afterwards. And the last one. Yeah. Now he's starting to look again. And the good part of this was that I made this a little smaller so I can make his body a little smaller, slimmer, I would say. He are a little well fed, even for an eagle. One step forward and two back. That's what sometimes happens. Oof. A little repair here and a little repair there. think someone has get too many beers. We will not hear on that nonsense. He can do a little bit like this. And you will do like this. Sorry. Because we don't want any more troubles. Because then we don't risk they just fall down. I hope. But if I should make a new one, I would use some wire mesh of some kind, chicken thread, or even finer mesh than that. Secure. But I thought I could get away with it. I keep on putting clay in it, I will not be able to move it from the table on my own. So hopefully we can take something off again. Side. Leaves in his feather. On his back. Throw that away. That's where it's gone. Well, it's kind of when you use the thread to stiffen it, then or put stability into the construction here. Yeah. And that's of course an advantage, but the bad thing about it is that then you have to make the clay thicker. So, you know, you get something and you lose something. So you will make it heavier, and that's not good. To move the mic, I forgot that. It's all about finding the balance, and I think that's a little tricky. This ring here is bigger than the other one, but at least that's the right size. Way it gonna be. We're gonna have even more clay on it. Okay. It's because like this. Remove this one, it's too big. Take a small one if necessary. Thank you. Something wrong here. Move it in a little. It's bent on the floor. Anyway, something wrong here. Nope, I will not have clay with yellow on. That's not the reason. What's the reason? I hope it's gonna get really good with all the time it has taken. It is crazy. We will hope it ends with a really, really nice one. With all that. But I will let you off the hook with my eagle stuff. We'll see tomorrow if we can't get a little bit further on this, moving around with the same stuff. See if I can get some time to work on it during the day. Hope so. But it's dinner time for me at 9 in the evening, so it has been a crazy day here. I will say thanks to you for joining me and hope I will see you again. Good night or good day wherever you are in the world.